You will not live out this year unless you act.
Stop! I'm his only worthy son. You crazed woman. He'd never hurt me. Even if Eurydice had a boy, he'd be 20 before he'd let him rule.
Yes. And you would be 40. Old and wise. Like Parmenion. And Philip's young son would be 20. Like you now. But raised by him. His blood. He will never give you the throne now, Alexander. Never.
What would you have me do?
Whatever is necessary.
Against clan chaos.
Yes. And you would win. Because the young ones love you like a god.
I forbid you to ever talk to me like that! Such a man would be forever chased by the Furies!
What have you to fear from the Furies? For killing an imposter to the throne before he murders you and your mother. Why won't you ever believe me? Philip did not want you. You had a condition of the breathing, and he wanted to leave you in the mountains for the birds to peck out your eyes. What you don't know, my poor child.
Lanike knows nothing of this.
Lanike. I was there. Lanike was not. No, Alexander. Zeus is your father. I lay with him that night in the wind, as sure as any mortal man. Never have I been made love to as I was then.
Enough. Half the mothers in Greece share such a fantasy. I warn you, mother. Make no mistake. You will treat this girl as nothing more important than his other wives. You will behave as we always have, as the first. I wonder, did you ever love him?